Good morning. My name is Julie Swindler, CEO of Families First of Palm Beach County. Families First is a leader in providing outstanding services for families experiencing trauma so children grow up in safe and loving homes, and we need your support today more than ever. As we begin to adapt to the new normal surrounding COVID-19, Families First is at the forefront of this crisis in serving the most vulnerable in our community. And they wanted to reach out to you today to inform you that all of Families First staff will be working throughout this crisis. Our leadership and board of directors has enacted a plan to ensure staff can shelter in place and work remotely with clients and provide services through telehealth and other means available to the families we serve. Staff has also developed activities that parents can do with their children during this time of sheltering in place. Our leadership and staff will continue to serve these families with the same level of commitment and expertise remotely as we do when we visit these families in their homes, their schools, and in the communities they live. As a 30-year-old agency that has been working with children and families who have suffered from trauma, we realize the impact that the COVID-19 crisis will have on the communities and the families we serve. We are embracing new technologies to provide services remotely in a safe and confidential manner over the next few months. Our staff has spent the past couple of weeks taking food to clients in need and making care packages of diapers, wipes, and other necessities. We ask that you continue supporting our critical programs and services with any donation you can make, knowing that 100% of your donations will go directly to support our work right here in Palm Beach County. Please visit our website at familiesfirstpbc.org. During this time, my thoughts and prayers are with all of us in the coming weeks, and I wish you all safety and good health.